Hello, welcome to Timberborn and Arid Canyon. Where do we have flooded buildings? Yes, of course. How did I not know? Or how did I know that was going to happen? Okay. Paper. We're going to... Yeah. Because it's backing up over here? Yeah, I don't think so. I think it's just doing its usual thing. Its usual baloney. Watch. We'll fix it. Yeah. We'll fix your baloney. So these gears, we will move... Well, we're just gonna do this for now. The only problem is this guy here. Yikes. It's a little different. Might be able to fit. But that's a man, it's gonna take a while to get that one down. Move it over here, but that's way far away from our forest area. And unfortunately it has to be on the ground. Well, what we could do is we could move... No, I was going to say we can move a campfire over here and move this over here. But I think instead... Let's move this whole thing. Now, what I'm wondering is... If I build this... And because what I don't want to do is lose my settings. So if I build this, then immediately delete this, do I lose my settings? Hope not. Let's try it. Let's make this a priority. But also, let's keep going. With our raising the riverbed project. So do we actually need a road here? Yeah, it's actually the only one across here. So yeah, we do want to do that. Make this a priority. I mean, I don't know what else. The terraformers are doing. I wanted to call them landscapers. Have the same. Yeah, it looks like it. Yes. All right. Thank you. Thank you, game. Thank you for having that intelligence. Because now we can delete this. As crazy as that sounds. Look, now that we're over here getting ready to fix all this, it's saying, oh, no, look, I'll behave. I won't flood. No, really, I won't flood anymore. Yeah, now it's like, no, I will get my final vengeance. Look at that, it's flooding way more than it did before, earlier. Thank you. Use these guys, not these. I think we're finally gonna tear these down. These guys do have a grilled potato, yeah. Not yet. We'll wait. Oh. It's like now we're finding even more clever ways to cause problems. Yeah. Like it should be backing up like that. We're out of spatter dock. We should say always import. They just don't have any. Okay, well, you know, that should be getting fixed eventually. Currently they have 5 jobs with 2, okay. We'll open those up for now. Now, where is this getting flooded from? Where is this getting flooded from? Oh, maybe from over here. Thought we'd be closer to getting done this episode, but not if I gotta keep fixing all these little problems, these silly little problems that keep popping up. Because you know they are, you know they're silly. Now, this is. Potatoes, paper and explosives, gears. So let's do gears, and let's do paper, and let's say don't import anymore. Yeah, don't import. Okay, good. And paper, don't import. So that, you know, we don't build these to house these guys that we destroyed there, only to have them decide, well, we're going to import and fill it up and still leave that underground. And then we're going to reestablish our underground log. Yeah, how many gears do they have? Yeah, good. Yeah. What a joke. Okay. See if we can ease up the flow there. This ridiculous stuff going on. I mean, come on. It's ridiculous. You know it. Where are... Oh, they're over here. I was gonna say, where are our terraformers based? Why are they taking such a long time? Because they're coming in from this direction? Should have done that before we're 2 days out from the drought. But we've at least built all of that now. There you go. Now we'll keep some water up in here. Yeah, okay. If you say so. Thing is, you know, it's like no matter where I try and fix this, it's going to come out. Like if I plug all this in, I mean if I like do a workaround where I come out here and bring it around. It will, and then put in a block of dirt. Then it'll just flood all this. It's just not going to stop. It's just being absolutely insane. You know it is. Because, you know, I just had to click on that guy. So the only time that wow, we get behind in the bot limbs and it's done. It's like you're never catching up. Can't get a surplus of bots because I can't catch up because I'm, I guess, because I'm out of here. Out of limb production. Anyway. So realistically then, this is not, this flooding issue over here doesn't get fixed until we fix all of this. Only a 5-day drought? Wow, I haven't seen one of those in a long time. But, yeah, we'll have to figure out what's going on when we come back, because that is all the time we have left for today's episode. We'll show the little progress, the little change we made here. And let's see, what is that? Explosives. Okay, only explosives. Very good. All right, well, hopefully you enjoyed that, and you'll come back and join us when we continue. Until then, have a terrific day.